places talking shit on TV. What is this? How can I believe we need nobody there and who we can trust? Tell me please, you made this choice for us.